It's the best pizza I've ever had. Now, this is my almost instant pizza dough, and the recipe comes with it. All you have to do is pop it in there, and then put whatever toppings you like. It's a personal pizza, so you don't have to wait for the delivery man, paying extra for all the toppings.
No tip for the driver.
Exactly. Now, this is that. Reduce that turkey pepperoni. You'll never tell the difference, except it's not so sweet. And you're saving a lot of calories. A little white mozzarella.
Two hands.
And the goal part is, see the green light?
Yeah, we'll
give it. That green light comes on, you know, your machine is pretty good.